Hi everyone, welcome back to another edition of Ask the ND. I'm Dr. Jeremy Wolf. Long acclaimed for its health benefits, chlorella is native to Taiwan and Japan. In this episode of Ask the ND, we're going to break down what chlorella is, as well as discuss some of its most common health benefits. Chlorella is a single-celled blue-green microscopic algae. The two most common strains of chlorella are chlorella and chlorella vulgaris. It is a source of a wide spectrum of nutrients, including chlorophyll, carotenoids, minerals, vitamins, and long-chain polyunsaturated fatty acid. For vegans and vegetarians, chlorella is also a great source of vegetable protein, as well as B vitamins. In fact, a 1 ounce serving of chlorella contains roughly 16 grams of protein and all 8 essential amino acids. Chlorella is a rich source of chlorophyll, which may be a powerful cleanser and detoxifier. On top of this, chlorella's cell wall naturally attracts and binds to heavy metals and other toxins that we may be commonly exposed to. Let's take a closer look at some of the other health benefits of chlorella. One of the most significant health benefits of chlorella lies in its ability to boost our immune system. Research continues to reveal that chlorella may play a role in weight loss, as well as helping to reduce serum cholesterol and triglyceride levels. On top of its benefits for lowering cholesterol, chlorella may help lower blood sugar levels too, and may help to balance the pH in your gut, which in turn helps probiotics thrive. It also contains pepsin, an enzyme which may help to improve digestion. Chlorella contains abundant levels of lutein. Lutein is an important supplement for maintaining vision health and may also help prevent against oxidative damage to the eyes. The cell wall of chlorella is indigestible for humans. In order for humans to get the benefits and nutrients of chlorella, the cell wall needs to be opened. When shopping for your chlorella supplements, it's best to look for a product that contains broken cell wall chlorella. Lastly, pay attention to any of the nutrients found on the supplement, as well as any expiration dates. To get the benefits of chlorella, it's best if it is taken daily. You may want to start with a smaller dose and increase your dosage over time. This is because some people experience nausea when first taking chlorella. It should go away over time. Chlorella does contain iron and can raise iron levels. As always, it's important to consult your healthcare provider before starting any supplements or herbs due to the potential for side effects and interactions. Thank you for watching another edition of Ask the ND. Make sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel for weekly tips to help you on your journey towards happy wellness. From all of us here at Lucky Vitamin, spread the wellness.